Hello everyone, Cornelius here, bringing you Knights of the Fallen Empire, Chapter 3. So this is a Sith Warrior chapter playthrough, of course. There's no role-playing involved, just mostly dark side. I will make some light side decisions sometimes, depending on what's going on. So you have to deal with that, I guess. But, for the most part, it will be dark side. Yeah. Anyways, let's go.
To move. You're dying. I may have your cure, but I'm not going to lie. This will hurt. That wasn't quite so bad.
Lana, you saved my life.
I spared you from dying this very instant. We still have quite a ways to go. Gear up, quickly.
Is that a Republic model?
T-701. He's agreed to help rescue you.
Not a very big crew.
Yes, well, it's the best I could manage. It will have to be enough. The Empire and Republic have all but fallen to the man who imprisoned you. You're our last hope. Come on!
Sadly enough, I did not get a chance to join this line in the main storyline. Kinda sucks. But I skipped to the end of Shadow Raven because I was out of it.
Yeah. But have a good fight.
You feel special now.
Sorry about that. I'm trying to figure out a way to make the There you go.
I've got the door.
Where's that droid?
Generating false security alerts in other sectors. Capable little astromech. Yes, I read you.
An updated timetable would be good.
Why, is there a problem?
No problem. But we are starting to feel a bit exposed out here. You find the Outlander yet?
Yes, I've patched him in.
Great. I'm Koth Ortena. Welcome to the most suicidal rescue mission in history. Hope you're everything Lana said you were.
Be patient, Koth. We're on our way.
Koth will fly us out of here. Just as soon as we're through this door.
I've seen her before.
No.
High Justice Valen. The intruders have released the Outlander. Skytroopers are scouring the building, but...
But? Go on, don't be shy.
But there are alarms sounding in multiple sectors. We can't seem to pin them down.
Well, don't you worry. Everybody makes mistakes.
We're not ready. Not for Valen.
I can feel her searching for me.
Her strength in the Force is astounding, even for her family. Skytroopers, Valen's far from alone. Never stood a chance.
Okay, so let's get going. After I sell all this crap.
Valen's arrived.
What's the story of Khan? He's not Imperial.
He used to serve as a court military. Now he's dedicated to charge to ending Arkan's reign.
Why? What did Arkan do to him?
You can ask him yourself. Why did we make it out of here alive?
Excellent
work, T7.
But
it's a good
it.
Fight.
Yeah, so I'm trying to lower.
You're not too close yet.
What's happening?
Nothing I can't handle, but we need to move the pickup.
We don't have time for this.
Well, if I land now, I'll be shot to pieces. So just think of it as a personal favor to me, huh? Duck through another tower and I'll find you.
If not, there will be consequences.
Oh, you're a charmer. Always love our little excursions, Lana. Back with you shortly.
I'm not so sure I agree with your screening process, Lana.
Perhaps you miss your carbonite prison. Don't forget, I also deemed you a worthy ally once.
No.
Dude.
We have to keep moving.
What?
It's good to see you.
I have a million questions right now.
I know. The answers will have to wait. Challenge accepted and met.
I have no idea why she's staying down there or why we're still in combat, but we are, so.
Challenge accepted. We have to get across that bridge. Fight through it.
Not the way I would have picked.
It's Valen. She'll bring the whole city crashing down on you if she has to.
Lana, are my scanners glitched? Did you just charge headfirst into a skytrooper droid factory?
Valen's almost on us. We're out of options.
This is Altair 3 all over again.
We can handle a few droids. Come on!
Koth, what's your status?
Hostiles on my tail still, but I've got tricks they haven't seen yet.
Koth? Koth!
That one they've seen before. Gotta go. I'll keep my ears on.
Challenge accepted and missed. Never stood a chance.
You know, this game really needs to add more.
Valen happened.
Valen did that? Guess you were right about your Outlander.
Okay, well that was almost fatal. So I think I really need to add some more companion conversations to this game. I'm actually gonna write up a suggestion or something for this game, like to the people who make it. Because the next chapter needs to have more companion moments. Maybe like a conversation with key companions after events, because it was really disappointing when I got my love interest back on my first playthrough of this, and she ended up having anything to say after we re-established our romance, and how little the other romance option I had established cared that I mean how little content there was that felt like it was related to past events that happened with that character. Like the fact that I romanced a character in between, there was nothing there that made it feel more real.
That's the end of that one.
So it was very disappointing when they did that. Like that is my biggest issue with this expansion.
to rupture. Sound the evacuation. Get everybody out. 10 blocks in every direction.
There's nothing we can do here. Let's go.
Don't you dare!
If that thing blows, it's taking a whole lot of people with it. You can still shut it down.
Half the city will go dark, but the countless thousands who live and work here will have a chance.
Do you see? This is how far they'll go to stop you. We need to get you off-world now.
This entire world can come apart, as far as I'm concerned.
What kind of monster am I helping you liberate?
All this was Valen's doing. If you have a problem, I suggest taking it up with her.
Don't think I won't.
Yeah, I actually agree. This isn't my job. It will kill me trying to save it. And trying to save those people will kill me. And at the same time, it is Valen. And if they will be more willing to do this in the future, if we is at risk to help him or to stop it now.
Never stood a chance. But have a good fight.
Even in real life, I don't think that I'd risk it. Warranted risk.
The fort serves me. Never stood a chance. Challenge accepted and met. Never stood a chance. Somewhat worthy opponent.
This game is so much quicker in DPS mode. I usually play in tank spec, but playing as DPS is so much easier.
Everyone will be busy now, and will be harder to see. Koth, do you read me?
Congratulations! They'll be digging bodies out of the rubble for weeks!
Did something happen to you? Where are you?
Ran into sort of a maintenance issue.
How bad is it?
It's not great, but we're on top of it. Give us 3 minutes.
Should be fine, considering.
You do what you have to. We'll be waiting.
Let's find a place to lie low.
Not an option. Three minutes, right.
That's the end of that one. Not right now. So much galaxy yet to explore, and here we are.
So much for the cover of darkness theory.
Valen's nothing if not persistent. But have a good fight.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna change the audio settings again. I apologize for this. Boom.
armored mech. I'm a worthy opponent.
Boom.
But have a good fight. Koth, is that blaster fire?
Almost there. Three more minutes.
Koth, we don't have three more minutes.
Two and a half.
Outlander, you are guilty of assassinating the Immortal Emperor and of evading imprisonment.
We demand your immediate surrender.
Knights of Zakul, a policing body under Valen's charge. Force sensitives.
If he's your Immortal Emperor, then how could I have killed him?
You are a wanted fugitive. Surrender now!
Try and make me.
Press the attack!
For our fallen Emperor!
Lower your weapons and admit defeat! Stand down and face justice! Your crimes will not go unpunished! Kanik, run! We'll fight another day!
You knights, you're never taught to properly channel your anger.
Lana.
That won't be the last night we encounter.
That's because Arkan's afraid to face me himself. He should be.
No offense, but I'm willing to bet the only person Arkan ever feared was his father. Valen.
I don't know you, but you, I've seen you.
I'll hold her off as long as I can. The first chance you get, go.
No way am I leaving you behind.
Oh, you're impossible.
No, I won't need that.
Heads down, eyes open, run like hell!
Engine trouble.
Okay, a lot.
You do know what you're doing.
Hi, you're welcome, by the way. Guns locked on.
Get us out of here.
Trying to.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
Thank you, T7. We owe you one.
Yeah, really.
Lemon, no one has thanked me.
You look like an HK series droid. I don't think I've ever seen one quite like you.
Salutation. Greetings. I am HK-55, fully armed for combat and at your command.
Good to know.
I told you we'd succeed.
You left out the part where I'd lose my ship.
Lana, I don't know if you've heard yet, but the Emperor, he killed Darth Maar.
Yes. His absence has been felt by many.
For quite some time, right? It's going to be a short trip. Might want to start briefing your friend here on what's been going on the last 5 years. HK, make yourself useful. Check the stabilizers.
5 years?
Much better.
Are you awaiting instruction?
The Outlander?
No. He's gone.
Gone? I don't care what it takes. I want him found.
All right, everyone, that is it for this video. I will see you guys in the next one, and peace.